On.
You want me to give it a burst?
Yeah.
Are you old? Hang on a minute. Okay. And you shout on, yeah. Very soft, isn't it?
Yeah, I mean, it's got a battery. But the launch was alright, it didn't seem to torque it at all, did it?
It's on the right thing, yeah.
How's it feel in terms
of the trim? All right. See what it is. Good tracking, isn't it? Bit more rock trim. Sounds lovely, doesn't it? Great, I love it. No, with the you wouldn't lose your flying sights with that, would you?
No, was that? You've got speed and quietness, haven't you?
But it all gets warm when you're on lows. Okay. What's his climb? Number 8. Do you think I've taken enough out of that battery?
No, it's warmed up now.
I don't get as much. You know, when I pull up elevator on this last leg, well, probably because it's going slower. And I think the CG's nose heavy then, isn't it? Is that number 9?
Do a 6.
Oh, too late now.
Well, oh, you'll do a 6 from there.
No. Well, they're only short legs we're doing though, aren't they?
You'll do a 6, no problem.
6 leg.
Yeah. Oh, 6 pounds across.
Yeah.
No, I won't.
Are you sure?
I'll clip the hedge.
Yeah.
52 legs. Brilliant, aren't they? They're light enough to be able to do tightish loops as well. Duck. I think it's time to land that one, don't you? Yeah, pull the brakes and it doesn't do out there. Go around that way and I'll land up the strip.